Glock, it don't miss, got a dot. I sold over, so how can I fly? She keeps speaking, that bitch, she a thot. Status. Being that status, I'm getting big. Baddest. Baddest bitches gon' come my way. Balance. Lost my balance, but I'm okay. Counting.
Yo, that's that. That's that Nav featuring Lil Uzi. Listen, 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 listen. Hey, take those out real quick. Yo, that's fire, bro. Nav album is fire. I know a lot of people, they don't really fuck with Nav, I guess, because he what is it? What's his nationality? Is he like Indian or something? I don't know. He always calls himself Brown Boy. I don't even know, like, whatever. But a lot of people don't fuck with him because he's not black. Whatever like that. I fucks with Nav. You feel me? Anyway, yo. What's crack, YouTube? It's your boy Toon, aka your favorite everything. Bring you another vid. Yo, this is actually another segment that I'm adding to my channel. Yesterday I posted my reaction video to the 6ix9ine. Go check that out. Go smack a like. Leave a comment, positive or negative. It really don't matter to me. But yesterday I started my reaction section. Now this is another thing called I'm sorry. TWT. TWT. Y'all know what that stands for? It stands for Talks with Toon. So that's what this is, episode one, Talks of Toon. So basically what we're going to do is, I'm just going to be talking to y'all about shit. You feel me? You can comment below. If you go back to all my other videos, no matter if it's 2K or anything, I communicate with all my subscribers or people just leaving comments. It doesn't really matter. I come back to everybody. You feel me? I try to get back as soon as possible. So, yo, we're going to be talking about, because something interesting popped up on Bleacher Report. If you don't have Bleacher Report, it's the sports app, whatever, that keep you up to date with everything that's going on in basketball, football, soccer, girls sports, men's sports. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to say girls sports. Women's sports, kids sports, wrestling. I'm a big wrestling fan, WWE fan, and AEW. So today, excuse me, check that real quick. Okay, all right, so today, they was talking about the NBA is going to be back. They didn't say it's a definite thing, but they said it's going to be back. I want to know what y'all think about that. They said that it would be like July, if I'm not mistaken. Matter of fact, I can't remember the actual quote. Oops, that's not it right there. It said something about like July. They was aiming for July or June or something like that. And this morning they said that it would be only at Orlando Studios or whatever, Disney World down there or whatever. Yeah, they were saying that, but now they added it might be in Vegas too. So it's going with two locations. So I'm trying to find the actual report. I should have had this already ready. I apologize for not. Where is it at? NBA could be back mid-July. League is discussing having players train in mid-June with hopes of games tipping off around mid-July. So they have not said anything else. They haven't said like if it's going to be straight to playoffs, but they did say this. They said that they was discussing a one-it tournament, basically like for the teams that was fighting for like that last eight position. For instance, Steve Kerr was like, "Yo, they interviewed him. They said we already in game mode. We already in game mode or whatever like that." So, off season mode. Whatever, I'm hot a little bit. We are in off-season mode. So, they was like, we don't want to finish the season. It was like 20 games left, 19 games, something like that. We don't want to do that. That's what Steve Kerr said. They mathematically are out of the playoffs right now. I think they was like 15 and whatever, 9 and whatever. They suck this year. Another question I want y'all to answer in the comments below. Is Steve Kerr a good coach? Because this, listen, no Steph, no Klay. No KD. I understand he's in the Western Conference, but they was losing to some bum-ass Eastern Conference teams, too. So, do coaches make the players or do players make the coach? That's what I want to ask y'all. Like, fans, we look at Phil Jackson, his whole career, he has Hall of Fame players. He had Michael and Scottie. Then he had Kobe and Shaq. Like, I mean, you add Paul Gasol, Andrew Bynum. Like, he always had, like, great players to push him over the top. Now, I think Phil is a good coach, but I'm just saying, like, Steve Kerr, I don't really think Steve Kerr is that good of a coach. I think Mark Jackson was the one that really put that on the pedestal, you feel me? So anyway, back to this. Yeah, what y'all think about that? Let me know. Me personally, I'm a Cavaliers fan, a Cleveland Cavalier. Got it tatted right there. So it does not matter. I'm ready for the offseason. I'm ready to go out and draft somebody. So I wanna hear what y'all think about this. I wanna make the video a little bit longer, and I was gonna add some footage in the background. But I wanna do a reaction video to that. So I guess the talks with Toon is only gonna be, it could be anywhere from 5 minutes to 25 minutes. It all depends on what the topic is. The topic right now is an upcoming NBA season. Do y'all want the season to be over? Do y'all want the season to continue going on? I wanted to throw something in the background of this so y'all can see it instead of just looking at me. But I think we're just going to do this. We're probably just going to do a little video because I already got something set up right here on my laptop. But that's going to be for my reaction video that I'm going to post right after this. So this is the first episode of Talks with Toon. Let me know what the discussion is about. Do you want the NBA season to come back or not? Do you want it to end? So that's pretty much it. Like, subscribe, please. Share. Follow my Twitter and my Instagram, which is in the description below. Click the notification bell. I think it's over there. So every time I post new content, you will be notified. And that's it. So from your host, me, Toon, aka your favorite everything. The whole Toon squad, y'all know what to do. Have a nice day. I want the NBA back.